I'm calling Paige. She's my assistant. First, she's gonna get us what we need. Then she's gonna saw me in half. No? Didn't like that one? You don't make it easy. Paige, it's Lester. The place looked good. Nothing we weren't expecting. Can you get the intel together? Hard copies to go on a notice board. Yeah, plus all the equipment we spoke about. I'll be over to collect it with those people. Yeah. Charming as ever. Okay, see you soon. She's loading the hardware into the back of a truck. Tools for the job, things for you to wear. On a job, your attire will depend on the role you're performing. As a job gets more complicated, so will the uniforms. If you're likely to be seen by civilians, you'll be provided with a couple of masks. Then, when you go into the bank, you can choose one that goes with your eyes. And hey, there's the added bonus of none of your favorite comic convention outfits being linked to a major crime. Whoop-de-doo. All right, where were we? Ah, masks. Paige. Oh, yeah. We'll go over there, pick her up, and go back to your place to plan this thing. I can talk you through the planning board later. That might be helped by a visual aid. The rest is pretty self-explanatory. Listen to me. Do what I say. Bullets go in here, come out there. And if you're ever caught, you keep your mouth. There's Paige. We're leaving this car, taking the truck. I should be using my cane. Hey, passenger seat. Did you get into their network? No? Well, you better do better next time.
Hey.
Crap! Come on, back to your place. Is it all there?
I think so. You want to get out and check? Go down the inventory? Or are you happy sitting there making a perfect butt imprint in your easy wipe seat?
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you. It should all be there. The clothes, guns, robbery charge waiting to happen.
What, they're gonna charge us with thought crime?
Not so much thought as everything but the deed crime. We'd be caught with our pants down and a hard-on out to here.
Well, we're not getting caught. These are professionals.
So I hear. The cheapest professionals money can buy.
I like to think of it as investing in new talent. And until you and me start playing low-rent Bonnie and... Whoa, really bad driver! Low-rent Bonnie and Clyde, that's the way it's gotta be. She didn't mean anything by that, by the way. She's just a little brusque.
If they were offended, they would have said something.
Okay. Now, Paige, we'll set up a board for you, won't you, Paige?
I'd let you do it if you could reach. I mean, I didn't see any milk crates for you to stand on.
The most important thing to look for in an employee is respect. You can't get anything done without respect. Where was I? Oh, yes, the room. Now, Paige is setting up this board on which you will plan your scores. You'll use it to set out all the prep work you need to do, select your crew, figure out how the take from a score should be split up. See, you need a crew to take a score. But only one person can be in charge. Respect. Isn't that right, Paige?
Blow me.
All right. You're only gonna need one thing for this job. It's a high-speed armored car. Now, instead of getting one legitimately and leaving a nice long paper trail to your front door, you're gonna be jacking one from a nasty Korean crew and leaving a nice long paper trail to their door instead.
This is good to go.
Hey, Here's your board. Good, good, good. And when you're ready to move on the car, go over it. Study the plan. Tick it off the list. You must be methodical. This isn't just a dumb crime. Well, there is an element of that, huh? Oh. And when you've got the car, we'll come back here and talk bank jobs. Bank jobs, bank jobs.
Saying hi. You got the car? Now drop any cops or gangsters or whoever you've got coming after you and bring it to my garment factory. And try not to damage the car too much. You can't rob a bank in a wrecked car. If the exhaust on that car is dragging along the road, that's on you. You remember what I said about car damage? Good.
Look after this. Lester will come by your place when you're ready to go.
Hello, other person.
Name, you know.
I'm doing good, what about you?
Oh, damn. This is what I get.
Ah. So, do they just spawn randomly in rooms, or do they spawn and they... Okay. God, it's a locker. Oh, I gotta find one, so... Oh, Dorado, I figured out how to go out to the part of the floor. Yeah, the Earthquake plus water is, just a bit glitchy. Hey, Dora, can I question where you went? Damn. You ass, the stupid. I hate those stupid door sensors that remove all your. Well, enjoy. Ah, AKA, just anywhere that outside the Plains of Eidolon. Yeah, this. I made the door.
Damn, what's cracking, y'all? Man, I'm so glad you guys
yeah,
can make it. You know I love
y'all,
right?
Happens when you get
hey, check this out, though.
When you fall
you down?
Really far away
I mean,
from the map,
now,
the game tends to glitch
peace, man,
out
you
a
be
ton
acting
and
like a buster
mess
sometimes.
Things up.
Real shit. It's time, man.
Yeah,
it's time
that's
to
what I
right some wrongs and to change history. Two of
yeah, well, I'm
y'all gonna
exploring
go out
for
on your
these
bottle shit, and you gonna go spray some of them bars.
And two of y'all go out on your ball maybe shit, when I'm not exploring for the crashes and you know we about to kill off some pretty major beef in the city right now. You know I love beef.
Jesus! I just see you at like 5,000 meters down.
Said and done after all the mayhem, it's gonna be one nigga stepping out of all asses on the tin knob. And that's gonna be the tall, handsome motherfucker by the name of me. On moving gang, watch what I say. Hey, come here, man. Let me show you these hot ass whips I got for y'all. We got y'all smoking fools in luxury. They ain't have nothing like that for us when we was coming up. Now check it out. You two, y'all gonna get on your baller's tip and go find some Vagos and smoke their ass in this Chino right here. Engine, you can smoke some fools and get on. You feel me? Handle your business. And you two, I want you on your Vagos tip, right? And go straight down there to Covenant Ave in this Buccaneer right here. This motherfucker right here got plenty of get up. Smoke them fools and get gone. You feel me? I'm loving this shit. I'm loving this shit, man. Lamar's revolution. Leadership with a friendly face. I kind of feel like a gang-banging ass cult leader. Like Jim Jones minus the fruit punch. Kill them fools, my son. Handle that shit.
Oh, love my y'all, God. Nigga. It is just the easiest to glitch the wall. Don't go to extra in action.
It's your boy LD tickling your
no, but I mean, we need the cash. Or I need the cash. Rager, you should probably just extra in action. Why did it have to spawn me all?
It's a simple plan, but not so simple.
Oh, good.
Dumbasses could have came over with it. Now get to it.
That is more than four.
Penis fell off.
Oh, dear God, no.
So the dudes you lined up against me. Clap on their asses on the way back to their crib in that ride. And everybody gonna think it's a lot.
Me? Oh.
You can just extract on your own there. How much are you looking? Oh, yeah. Well, I'm gonna explore for this small amount of time. Who knows? Maybe I will. Probably not. Wait, this is a new area. Wait, but this is a new area that I didn't explore. No! Oh, my character's bugged. Yeah, it's not actually getting in. My character is just kind of floating. My character is in the air, not on my ship. My ship just left without me. Oh! Alright, tell who's ready to do that again. Why can't I select mission?
What's next?
Okay, there we go.
weekend? I'm tired of selling dream houses to billionaires and